The Comprehensive Thoracic Oncology Program is a collaboration between multiple physicians specifically to treat patients with the newest technology, with the best supportive care, to obtain the best outcomes. I always say that there is often the best treatment, and then there's the best treatment for the patient. And sometimes those are coinciding, and sometimes you have to change the treatment to fit the patient. The whole idea of the comprehensive part of thoracic oncology program is to take every aspect of what's happening in our population and try to better it as we go forward. And so you have to think about how can we serve each individual but also serve the greater population better. And so that you'll include not only how to treat them but also how to prevent it and how to screen for it so that you can catch it sooner. So you add in your prevention, your screening, and then your treatment, and then again, you circle back with everyone and you say, okay, what did we do well and what didn't we do well and how can we make it better? Each time, every time,